All right, Candace. The choice is now yours. Who would you like to challenge? Lex Luthor, Ash, Javaya, or Sai?
This is tense. This is really tense.
I pick Ash.
Ash, are you ready?
I'm ready.
You nervous?
Am I nervous? I think she's an extremely strong competitor, but I'm confident in my abilities.
Let's do it.
Ash, you will perform first. Then it will be up to Candace to see if she can beat your performance. Ultimately, in the music business, the power belongs to the fans. So the audience will decide who claims a seat on the floor and who goes home. Up first, it's Ash.
You know what I like about Ash? He's so confident. Stadium confident. And that's good confidence.
Just a young girl. I grew up in a small city in Australia. Someone saying they want to pursue music is very unheard of there. So I set my sights on coming to America. It was a big risk. I kind of just came here with a suitcase full of guitar equipment, a few pairs of pants, a few pairs of shoes, and that was basically it, you know?
My favorite, Ash Minor. I'm just so in love. He has such a smooth, beautiful voice. He's ready and he wants it.
I want to work with Republic and Charlie and Megan and Diddy and Carlin. I want to work with everyone. I'm ready to battle. I want to battle.
Let's go. Let's go. Why are you so stressed?
Baby, these eyes can't wait to see your skin. So yeah, baby, so just let my love, just let my love adore you. So yeah, baby, so you got to know. You got to know, so know I count on you.
Michelle is here.
Yo, sir.
I shed a little tear.
Chill.
Candace, now is your chance to prove to everyone that you deserve a seat on the floor.
Don't need permission, make my decision to test my limits. Cause it's my business, God as my witness, start what I finish. Don't need no hold up, taking control of this kind of moment. I'm locked and loaded, completely focused, my mind is open. All that you got, skin to skin, oh my God, don't you stop, boy. Ooh, something about it's only nature, I live for danger. All that you got, skin to skin, oh my God, don't.
right.
That's a tough one.
In a moment, our audience will decide the winner of this challenge. But first, let's see what our panel thinks. Megan?
This is the most stressed out I've been throughout this. Ash, that was amazing. That was my favorite performance so far.
Thank you very much.
You killed it.
Thank you.
Kellen?
Ash, there's a thing called secure the bag, right? He secured the bag when he secured the seat. And there's a thing called protect the bag. And his performance, I felt like he was protecting the bag. But you have some real competition with Candace.
Charlie Walk.
I have the privilege to work with Ariana Grande, and I think she would have been proud of your performance tonight. So here's the thing I want to say to the audience. You got to think like a record exec. It's not up to us right now. It's up to you.
You are investing your money. Who would you invest in? I want you to vote with your hearts. I trust you guys. I love you. Let's get it.
Audience, please vote now. Is it going to be Ash, member of the four, or Candace, our challenger?
It's gonna happen.
I don't know. I think they'll take Candace in my heart. A little break.
And the winner is... In the closest vote we've seen on the four, 55% for one and 45% for the other. Candace! Candace, congratulations. Go take your place on the floor. Your seat is now locked for the night. You are safe and cannot be challenged the rest of the show. Lex Lou, Shavaya, and Saeed, you three could still be called upon to defend your seat. So don't get too comfortable. Ash, what do you want to say to the panel?
You guys are awesome. You know, we work all our lives to be acknowledged by people like yourselves. And to get to have the privilege to stand in front of you, I'm grateful and I'm thankful. Thank you.
Ash was one of my superstars up there, so I'm heartbroken right now.
Thank you.
Give it up for Ash!
Thank you, guys.
Give it up for Ash!
I did want to be in the competition a lot longer, and I felt like I had a lot more to give.
Yeah, no, we're fine.
But just by the judges' reactions, all of them said amazing things. It means a lot to me.
Here's your thing.
Let's keep going. Don't stop. The whole world watching. They're rooting for you. Don't stop.
At the end of the day, I never pursued music for stardom. I pursued music because I love it. And that hasn't changed tonight.
Welcome to the four, Candace.